Hi, my name is Dinesh, and in this video, we will talk about Remote Access VPN Dashboard, the new feature that is introduced in Secure Firewall version 7.3. To access this dashboard, navigate to Overview and Remote Access VPN within the dashboards. This dashboard has various widgets, and we'll start off with the active sessions in a map view. The active sessions here shows interactive heat map of all the remote access VPN sessions distributed across the geolocations. All the user sessions are based on geolocation, and admins can hover over a particular country to look at number of active sessions within that country. Now, each country that has user sessions appears in a shade of blue, which is determined by sessions within the country. The sessions legend on the right determines the shade of blue for each country with the RA VPN sessions. Then we pivot to active sessions in a tabular format that shows the user sessions with additional details like assigned IP, public IP, login time, the gateway the user has connected to, and even the country from where the connection was originated. This widget also provides filters to the administrators to be able to filter the session based on all of these attributes. Now, in case of any unauthorized access, the dashboard allows administrators to terminate the VPN sessions based on various options. So, in order to terminate a VPN session, we click on three dots within the Actions column, and we have the option to terminate a session for the user, or we can terminate all the sessions for a particular user on a specific gateway. And lastly, we can terminate all the sessions on a particular gateway. With this, we pivot to the Sessions widget that shows us total number of active sessions on all the threat defense devices managed by Firewall Management Center. The Sessions distribution widget here shows number of sessions per each threat defense device, and the sessions can be grouped together not only based on the device but also encryption type, secure client version, operating system, and connection profile. Lastly, we have device identity certificates. This widget shows the identity certificates information associated to the VPN termination devices, that is threat defense devices in this case. This widget warns administrators of any expired certificates or soon to be expiring certificates. And lastly, the admins can click on view details to view certificates that are going to expire in less than a month. This concludes our Remote Access VPN Dashboard video. I hope this was informative for you. Thank you.